thanks to American Red Cross volunteers who installed smoke alarms, a family survives a house fire. In September, a side of the McCullough family home caught fire. One of the daughters then woke up to the sound of smoke detector and made sure the family got out of the house safe. On Friday, family members thanked the volunteers who installed the life-safe alarms.